Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. It is Mainz up against Hoffenheim.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, every football coach likes to have a versatile forward in his ranks. Andrei Kramaric is certainly one such player. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Initial 11 for Mainz.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
A look at the initial 11 for Hoffenheim.
Well, it's like for like here, so whichever team wins more of the key battles will probably come out on top. I think this should be a tight game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Kramaric, is it going to be? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Jean-Paul Boetius. Andrei Kramaric. Christoph Baumgartner. Geiger has it. Every pass hitting its target. And a goal kick given. Moving forward effectively. Cuts it back. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And there's the delivery. Terrific block. Really fine initial touch. Kramaric. Options in the centre. And he could be in proper trouble here. Jean-Paul Boetius. And the ball with Onisivo. Boetius. Difficult to stop him. Karim Onisivo. Bebou. They've lost it. Alexander Hack. Poetius. I must say, this looks promising. Chance to play it in. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. This looks interesting. Cuts in from the flank. Court. Opportunity missed. Andre Kramaric. On to Samaseku. Baumgartner. Patient build-up at the moment. Christoph Baumgartner. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Played over. Well, he would love to have that header back. Karim Onisivo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bebou. Samaseku. Kramaric. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Dominic Koa. Core in possession. What can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Andre Kramaric. And it's with Vogt. Bebou. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Karim Onisivo. Making progress. Dominic Koa. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper.
He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Geiger. Kevin Vogt. On to Samaseku. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Andrei Kramaric. The cross is on. Cuts it back. This could level it. Not out of the woods yet. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Wonderful challenge, and a throw in coming up. Well shown inside. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, no damage done.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today. But maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Could be troublesome. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Karim Onisivo. Dominic Kaur. Useful looking position, you've got to say. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. In position. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Thumps clear. Martin. No space if he goes inside. And what a magical save it was! Corner kick played in. And did his job defensively. And beating the defender. Interception to snuff out the danger. Geiger. Samaseku. Christoph Baumgartner. I must say, this looks promising. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Kramaric. And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Alexander Hack. Kaur in possession. Karim Onisivo. They need to get tighter here. Crossing into the middle. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Let's see about the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
And now they get the ball rolling. Cuts it back. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Caught. Opportunity missed.
What can they do to stop him running at them?
Played over. Well, he would love to have. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Dominic Coa.
Well, they keep passing away, but then the one that fails to hit its target. Christoph Baumgartner.
Andrej Kramaric. Kramaric. Could be! And he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Baumgartner. Getting in there to intercept.
Surely the equaliser. Oh, right in the nick of time. He continues his run. Jean-Paul Boetius. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Andrej Kramaric. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level.
Dominic Coa, Jean-Paul Boetius. He's in control of the situation. Jean-Paul Boetius.
Boetius. A very effective challenge put in. Geiger and Kramaric on the ball. Fruitful looking attack. Well, great read there to intercept. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Poetius. Can he finish this? And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well underway again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. How can they make something happen? Debu. Kramaric. And how about that for a save? Comes, it might still be problematic. Well, nothing comes of it, and the pass was just that little bit off, nearly found its target. Kadarzabek. Oh, moving it nicely. Kramaric. Really vital interception. They get the ball once more. Baumgartner. This attack looks highly promising. Will they get themselves level here? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Time for the change now. And he's fired over the corner. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. The cross is on. Kramaric. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Lee Jae-sung. And Boetius. Core in possession. Now, what can they do from here? Jean-Paul Boetius. Now, possibilities in the centre. Can he take advantage? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. just so assured, waiting for the right moment. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway at 3-1.
Florian Grelitsch. It's with Posch.
Baumgartner. And moving the ball nicely. A glorious chance. And cleared away. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Baumgartner. No luck keeping possession.
Andrej Kramaric. Big chance! And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Lee Jae-sung. Here's Boetius. Karim Onisivo. Good physical play. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Christoph Baumgartner. Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
This could be the equaliser. But no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Substitution time it is here. Short corner.
Strong play here.
Good looking ball. Pavel Karajabek on the ball. Core in possession. Lee Jae-sung.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. These supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line.
Andrej Kramaric. Jakob Brun Larsen with it. He's protecting it effectively. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Rutter. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Samaseku. This could pose problems for the defenders.
Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Underway again. We can't complain about a lack of entertainment. 3-3. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? He's very adept at protecting the ball. What? Might really be able to trouble them here. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Boethius. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Can they forge ahead? Really vital interception here. And with that, the 90 minutes have come to an end. An even contest. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Rutter. But strong play here on the shielding front. And he could really get at the opposition. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Shielding the ball superbly. Lee Jae-sung moving the ball forward with purpose. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Won it back. Karim Onisivo. Alert defending. Rutter. Andrei Kramaric. Well, strong play here. Oh, they've given him too much space. Good physical play. Kramaric. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Short corner taken. Out of play it goes. Goal kick. Alexander Hack. Here's Boethius. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, no end product. Alexander Hack. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. He's protecting it well. Well, there to intercept. And space to cross it. Brun Larsen. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. It's opening up for them. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Andrei Kramaric. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And it's a goal! Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Boetius. Can he finish this? And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he take advantage? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. Andrei Kramaric. Big chance. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Well, this could pose problems for the defender. Well, it's the late show. And they are level again. Kramaric. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Surely. And he read it really well. Fine save. Lee Jae Sung. Hack on the ball. Ingvartsen. And the ball with Onisivo. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Dominic Koa. And a shocking pass, really.
Sebo. Ingvarsson.
Really effective shielding under pressure.
Can they get in behind them? Ingvarsson. Real chance. And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.